Lansing Police are looking for the man who robbed a Marathon gas station late last night. It happened on the 3600 block of South MLK just before 10:30. Police say the man walked inside, pulled out a long gun, and ordered the cashier to hand over the cash. He ran off with some money before police arrived. A canine unit was unable to track him. No one was hurt.